think I'm addicted. Well, I mean, however addicted you can be to a non-habit forming drug. It's just, it's all that I can think about. Just the second I wake up in the morning.
What time is that, generally speaking?
Around 5 or 6. I have trouble falling back asleep, so I often just kind of lay there.
What time do you tend to get to sleep at night?
Around 1, but sometimes it's closer to, like, 4.
4? What kind of things keep you up at night?
Thank you. Sometimes, usually in the morning, when I think of smoking, it makes me want to puke. That generally fades fairly quickly, though. Other times, not often, I'll smoke so much, so quick, that I just kind of have to... Every day feels like I'm losing myself. More and more, puff by puff, pill by pill, cap by cap. I have a feeling, an oddly strong feeling, that one of these days, near or far, I'm just gonna kind of... disappear.